And some breaking news coming in. Shiv Sena leader Sanjay Raut has said that they will only talk to their allies, the BJP, to decide the CM post in Maharashtra. Raut also added that they are sticking to their stand, that is Shiv Sena CM will take oath.
मला असं वाटतं मी जे काय अमित शहाना ओळखतो ते स्ट्रेट फॉरवर्ड नेते आहेत आणि ज्या गोष्टी ठरलेल्या असतात त्या स्वीकारून पुढे जाणारे ते नेते आहेत. त्यांना परिस्थितीचं चांगलं आकलन आहे म्हणून ते राजकारणामध्ये फार लवकर स्थिरावले, लोकप्रिय झाले. त्यांनी परिस्थितीचं गांभीर्य जाणलं म्हणून ते लोकसभा निवडणुकीच्या आधी मातोश्रीवरून त्यांनी चर्चा केली उद्धव ठाकरे साहेबांशी आणि काही गोष्टी मान्य केल्या. अमित शहा साहेबांनी नंतरच्या काळात निवडणुकीच्या निकालानंतर महाराष्ट्रात फार लक्ष दिलं नाही हे सुद्धा तितकं सत्य. ये जो फॉर्मूला है आपको किसने दिया है? ये फॉर्मूला जो है कि दो राज्यपाल, केंद्र में दो मंत्री पद, क्या शिवसेना बाजार में बैठी है क्या आपको लगता है? नहीं, हमने बात की है मुख्यमंत्री पद की और मुख्यमंत्री पद पर ही चर्चा होगी. अगर नहीं होती है तो शिवसेना अपने ताकत पर अपना मुख्यमंत्री बनाकर दिखाएगी.
Well, some strong statements coming in there from Shiv Sena leader Sanjay Raut, saying that they will only talk to their allies at the BJP to decide the chief minister's post in Maharashtra. Raut also added that they are sticking to their stand, that a Shiv Sena CM will take oath. Shiv Sena leader, they're saying that they have the numbers with them, that they will only talk to their allies, BJP, on the chief minister's post in Maharashtra. Raut also added that they are sticking to their stand, that the Shiv Sena CM will take oath. We have Mayuresh now, deputy news editor, joining us with more on the phone line. Mayuresh, strong statements there coming in from the Shiv Sena. Shiv Sena, they're completely adamant that a Sena CM is going to take oath. It seems like the government formation is going to take a while.
Amita, you're perfectly right that Shiv Sena senior leader Sanjay Raut clearly today said that the Shiv Sena CM will take oath. He also said that if required and if we have to stake the claim, then we have the numbers, more than 170 seats we have, or the MLAs we have with us. So that's the crucial statement coming from Sanjay Raut. He's a senior MP and executive editor of Samna. Further, he also said that when the reporters asked him what exactly the status of talks between Shiv Sena and BJP, we have been given to understand that the talks have been stalled. He said who stalled the talks. Uddhav Thackeray stalled the talks, but why he stalled the talks? Because Maharashtra CM took a U-turn when whatever he promised us in that crucial meeting between Uddhav Thackeray CM and Amit Shah. But he took the U-turn, and that's why Uddhav Thackeray have stalled the talk. So he's also confirming that there are no talks happening right now between BJP and Shiv Sena.
All right. So Raut also saying that they have the numbers. We'll really have to see how that pans out. Mayuresh, many thanks for joining us with those details. On that note, we're going to take a quick wrap here.